have to maintain a 7.7 average or higher in all the PCT program. And you may think, well, 7.7% is not much. Well, let us what the past did and how they paid us. Sometime when you get like cardiac and emergency, when you only have two lessons, wow, that 7.7 is hard. So anyway, we have two students that actually come to the program with the highest GPA. Again, we have Valerie Watson. And Elizabeth
And if you notice, two sisters, I believe you're training the family.